Hello. Happy update day. We are here.
Yeah.
I know. Oh, we have to put it on. There we go. Okay. It's working. It's all working. How is everybody? Junior, what are you doing?
I'm ice skating.
Oh, are you trying to beat your time?
No.
What's your best time so far?
55.096.
What? That's if so fast. If you
guys did not know already.
That is so fast. Oh my gosh. Dad's at work.
When me and Dad believe that you can get around a minute.
You think I can get a minute?
Around a minute?
I don't think so. I don't know. I don't believe that. I'm not very good at ice skating.
Well, you can try.
I am not very good. I try, but meh. I worry about the gingerbread. How is everybody? For us, it's morning. Happy morning for you guys.
Happy morning.
Happy morning. Happy update day.
What's happy morning?
It's a happy morning. We set up our Christmas tree yesterday. So as soon as it's all decorated, we are going to have to take a picture and share it with you guys. We want to share our Christmas photo with you guys. So is everybody excited for this update? I am so ready for another game. But unfortunately, I didn't get to play nearly as much as I wanted to. I wanted to have my neon elk done for today, but I didn't. Ah! That's funny, Tanner.
What did?
He named his Ermine Draco.
Oh! And do you know why?
What? Why?
Because, Because Draco, it's all turns white. Into a
weasel?
Like a weasel.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember that.
I don't remember that either. But it does happen.
Gotta read the books again. Gotta spend some time read the books.
And watch the movies.
Yes. So, when is the giveaway winner reveal? Oh, yeah. What, for the strawberry shortcake bat dragon? We can do that. We can do that.
Do we have a winner?
We do. We do have a winner. The winner is for the strawberry shortcake bat dragon. The first strawberry shortcake bat dragon.
Oh, wait. We're giving away two.
We're giving away another one next week.
Oh.
Is Pinky Style Gamer. So congratulations. Congratulations. Oh, it says 2,000 Robux. Dad didn't do that. He didn't change it. It is a bat dragon. The strawberry shortcake bat dragon. He never changed that.
Well, just make just Pinky Style.
Pinky Style Gamer, you won a strawberry shortcake bat dragon.
Not 2,000 Robux.
No. No, the winner of the 2,000 Robux is Detective Conan. They still have another week or so to claim their Robux.
So, Mr. Detective Conan, if you are out there,
yes,
contact us to claim your 2,000 Robux.
That's right. So, Pinky Style Gamer, you won a Strawberry Shortcake Back Dragon. And next week, we will be giving away another Strawberry Shortcake Bat Dragon with a pony box. So you will be getting two prizes, a pony box and a Strawberry Shortcake Bat Dragon. So, which will be awesome. I want to start opening pony boxes. How much time do we have? We have about 10 minutes still. About 10 minutes. I don't want to wait 10 minutes.
Today I almost got kicked by my horse.
Oh dear. That's not good. That's not good. I know. It is almost update time for a new game. No. You can't be tired.
What?
No, you can't be tired. You gotta wake up, man.
Yes, I know.
You gotta wake up.
I know.
So.
Need taxi?
Nope. I gotta go to school.
But you can take the taxi to school. How do you expect me to bring get some profit?
No. So, how's everybody doing collecting the gingerbread? Everybody doing good?
Yeah?
I'm doing good. And today we will be giving out pony boxes. So hang around. We're going to be giving away a few pony boxes today, which is awesome. I'm excited for that. I wonder how hard it will be to get the legendary.
Well, it says 2.5%.
2.5%. So out of 100, you should be getting 2. Yeah.
Yeah, like.
And how much are they again?
14,000.
14,000. Oh, dear. Yeah, I don't know. That's.
You don't know?
That seems a little pricey, doesn't it?
A little bit.
Because if I buy 10, that's going to be like almost all my gingerbread. We're going to have to go and steal some of Dad's gingerbread.
Oh.
It's cheaper than the Walrus box, really?
Well.
I don't remember. The Walrus box was 15. Okay. Good to know. I couldn't remember what the Walrus box was. It was 15. So it is 1,000 cheaper. And what was the one at Halloween? I think that was 15 as well. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. So the.
You didn't even take my taxi.
No. Why? Am I supposed to take the taxi?
How am I supposed to make money?
Am I supposed to take your taxi?
How am I
supposed? I guess I should go ice skating. Make some gingerbread. Oh, snowball fight.
I can taxi you to the castle.
No, but now we have to go play snowball fight. There we go. Let's do it.
How am I supposed to make any profit?
Let's do it.
Hi, everybody. When mom's not taking my taxi.
Hi, everybody.
You're not even taking.
Are you in the gingerbread fight?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. Gingerbread fight. Snowball fight. Why do I always call it a gingerbread fight? I always call it a gingerbread fight. Oh, who's excited for this game? This Frostbridge. This Frostbridge game. I'm a little nervous about it, to be completely honest with you. Uh-oh. I'm done for. Yeah, there goes one. I'm down once. Kid Junior.
No.
I got 0 hits. Look at me go. I got 0 hits. I've been hit twice. Kid Junior.
Bro, why is your target always me?
Well, because there's nobody else there.
Oh, gosh. I just, now that I realize that.
You're the only one there.
No, I can't get it again.
Ah! Oh, man. Oh, I'm done. I'm done. Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Well, there we go. We got a little bit more gingerbread there. A little bit more gingerbread. Now I can go ice skating. How much time do we have before this update? About 5 minutes. 4 boxes. 5 minutes, 27 seconds. All right. It's coming. Hey, should we go do our screenshot of the advent calendar?
Not yet? Wait till the update comes out.
Okay, where are these pony boxes? Where are you? Let me find
them.
They're
not even out yet!
No, I know. I just want to see where they are. I'm just looking. I don't see them.
Well, don't look for them yet, then.
I'm just trying to figure out where they are. Right there. Oh, there they are! They're way over here. by the advent calendar. Okay. All right. All right.
Now come outside.
Next gift will be available.
Now come outside.
4 minutes. Come outside? Okay, I'll teleport to you. If I can find you. There you go. Why? What are we doing? What are we doing?
Now finally take the taxi.
To where?
You said you wanted to go ice skating.
Okay. Request ride.
How am I supposed to make money?
So, there. How's that? You can drive me. So, hello, everyone. Hello, Tanner. Hello, Matthias. Hello, Cecil. Hello, Lady Ingenious.
Don't worry. We're totally not flying.
Hello. Who else is here?
Did I get the car stuck?
I think that's everybody.
Did I get the car stuck?
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm going to finish my ride here. Canceled drive. Oh, you canceled the ride.
Well, one second. I've
lost my mouse.
Your mouse? You have like
hop
in the car.
There we go.
No, hop in the car.
I have to collect some gingerbread before
get
this.
Get back here.
No.
You didn't pay.
I paid.
You did not.
I paid.
You did not.
And I left a big tip.
You did not leave a big tip.
I sure did.
You did not.
I sure did. 4 gingerbread. That's your tip.
But you didn't leave a tip.
4 gingerbread.
You didn't leave a tip.
I sure did.
You did not.
I left you 4 gingerbread.
You didn't leave
Wouldn't that be nice if you could actually share your gingerbread?
Get back here.
I would love that if you could share a gingerbread.
We'll trade gingerbread.
Yeah.
Get back here!
I have to collect this here.
Yeah, you collect my wrath.
I'm collecting the gingerbread. We have to make gingerbread cookies. We have to make cookies that look like this.
These ones are really detailed.
I know. These ones look nice. We should try to make them. Like, see if we can make...
Now give me my $2!
I gave you your $2.
You did not.
I did. I did.
You didn't.
I didn't?
No.
Well, then how do I pay? You are the one that canceled the ride.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because we were flying.
It wasn't me. Uh-oh. What happened here? There. Oh, dear. Okay.
Because we were flying.
You were flying.
And that's not supposed to happen.
No?
No.
And we
couldn't get down.
Hello, Nicole Corona. How are you? Hello, everybody. I have to run to the campsite.
You have to drive to...
Oh, we're almost there. 2 minutes. Oh. 2 minutes. Okay, well, can I get a ride?
Yeah, you can get a ride. 5-star taxi.
Request. Campsite. Go. The ride has started.
Oh. Sorry.
Driver canceled the ride because the driver left the vehicle.
I didn't mean to do that.
Well.
I didn't mean to do that.
I don't know.
I didn't mean to do that. Come back. I didn't.
Brendan's taxi service, not so good. Campsite, let's try this again.
There we go.
Oh, man. Is it going to work? Is it going to work? Is it going to work? Okay, did I pay you?
Finally.
I paid. There. Are you happy now?
Yes.
Okay.
I finally got my $2.
$2, that's a cheap taxi. That's a really cheap taxi.
Well, let's see. What's the max price? That's... $20.
All right. This is going to come out here any minute.
It should be coming out like right now.
Yeah? Oh man, we gotta rejoin. Okay, we have to rejoin.
Shut down the server.
Okay.
You're not shutting down
the... No, because I just want to finish this one task. Let me finish this task. Hey.
Ow.
Okay.
Shut down that server. Quickly.
Here we go. Where am I?
Go to adapt me. Adapt me.
Servers. Shut her down.
Rejoin.
Here we go. Quit banging the mic, man.
Sorry.
Quit banging the mic.
Maybe my mic is too close to my keyboard today. I don't know.
Here we go.
I have to do that.
Waiting. I have 2 full-grown elks. I was hoping to have a neon done by today.
No, it's not out yet.
What? It's not? How do you know?
Let's see.
How do you know?
Last up.
Is it out?
No.
How do you know?
Because it says last update on the 6th.
I don't know if I'll have any on today. After this stream, we have a bunch of things to get done. So we will see. We will see how much I get to play today.
Oh my gosh, adopt me is late. For real? Yeah.
It's 9:01.
It's 9:02, actually.
It is. All right. Snowball fight. Let's do a snowball fight, and then we will try again. Unless they kick us out. They might boot us out of the server. Okay, why are you not in game?
Why am I not in game?
No.
Because I'm looking at them.
Okay, well then you need to tell me to switch off of your screen. Because...
Oh, finally updated. Just updated.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh man, of course. Okay. But we're gonna like play the snowball fight here.
Or try to.
Yeah. I would love to have a neon elk by the end of today, but this is only number 3 and he's at junior. I'm not even at number 4 yet. So, they take a while. Hey, I got 2 hits. There we go.
Shut down, server. Server shuts down.
I got 2 hits. Did I win?
Yes.
Hey, there we go. We'll get a little bit more gingerbread.
No, shut down the server.
Shut down the server again?
Yes.
Okay.
Because you got excited.
I did.
Did you shut down the server?
It didn't let me. It just said configure. Oh, there we go. Let's try this again, shall we? Let's try this again.
No, I... Good.
Okay, if you're that tired, come on.
What?
Wake up!
I'm...
You keep yawning.
Do I?
You do. I can hear you. Okay, here we go. Hey! There it is. Frostbridge and 2 other minigames. Shetland Pony and with 3 variants. Oh, that's different. And candy, snowmobile, and the furniture.
Did they actually... Hey? One sec.
What?
Give me 1 sec.
Are you checking the furniture?
No.
What are you doing?
It says 2 other Frostbridge and 2 other minigames. So that would mean that there's...
Well, there's ice skating and snowball fight. So now there's a total of 3. Okay, where are you?
I just dropped into the ditch.
Okay, well, where can I teleport to you? Are you at the Christmas thing? The winter update thing?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, no, where are you?
Where am I?
Yes. Because I don't...
I'm right over here. I'm...
Okay.
Like, I'm at the update.
Okay, that's what I was asking. And I look over at your screen and all I saw was black, so. Okay, so what is this? Where are we? Oh, this is the game? Next game and not till for 17 minutes, so we gotta come back to this. So.
Look at me, I'm
so jumping. So we can talk to Amka soon. Okay, let's get on this lift. Let's go check out the ponies.
But I'm crossing the bridge.
Ponies. Oh, look at the ponies. Junior, come here. Come here.
Hey. 1 second. That's all.
Where? I've lost my cursor again. That's the only thing I really dislike about the snowflakes. Is that sometimes you lose your cursor.
Don't, son. Here, I'm going to buy 3.
You're going to buy 3?
Because I have so much gingerbread.
Oh my goodness. They're cute.
I'm going to open one.
Okay, I'm going to open one. Where are you? I don't even see you.
I'm right here.
Okay, so what did you get?
I got a dark brown.
You got a dark brown? Okay, yeah. So it's the light brown that's the legendary?
Yes, apparently. Okay. That is
okay, so confusing. Here we go.
I got another dark brown.
Dark brown. Okay, well, you have to say something so I can put it on your screen.
And another dark brown.
We can't, so we didn't even see you open yours.
What? Okay.
Another dark brown. Okay, and I will buy one more. Okay, and here we go. I want a white one. White one. White one. Dark brown. Oh! You got the light brown. Somebody got a light brown already?
Nice.
Congratulations. What are we trading? What are we trading? I don't have an offer right now. What? Whoa! Crystalix, thank you so much! Oh my gosh! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Oh, guys, we are gonna go make a neon elk.
Really?
Yeah. We are gonna go make a neon elk. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! And we're going to have to set up Nightbot here and to give away some boxes. Some pony boxes. Crystalix, thank you so much. Wow. Awesome. Okay, let me pull out my elk here. Oh, you gave some. Yeah, somebody gave me a pony. Thank you, Tanner. Thank you. You gave me a pony. Thank you. Thank you. How's it going? What are you up to there, Junior?
Good. I dressed up my little bear.
Dressed up your bear?
Yeah.
What are you doing with a bear? What are you doing with a bear? What are you doing with a bear?
What am I doing with a bear?
Yeah.
Oh. Server shut
down. Yeah. Server shut down. Let's see if we can get back in. Hopefully.
Should
we...
I get Nightbot ready?
Yeah, can you do it on your?
No.
Really?
No.
Oh, well, if you can do it. Oh. But we need money out of.
Do we?
Out of Dad's, yeah. Or I bring in this alt. I can bring in this alt. We can use all the money in that one. All the gingerbread. Okay. Are we in a private? Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Oh, man, it keeps...
Let's see, where am I? No, you're actually not in a private.
I'm not in a private. Okay. Oh. Okay, we are not in a private server. Let's go into the private server, shall we?
Back to the private server.
Craziness. Craziness. Yeah, I will go in and buy some and trade them with myself. That will probably be the easiest. Because I can buy a few on my alt. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't shut down again. Hopefully. Because I'd like to try this new game. I would like to try this new game. Okay, is anybody else going to come play Snowball Fight with me?
Oh, come.
Okay.
On my bear.
There. There's nobody else here. Come on, guys. We gotta, Okay, so now that Snowball Fight is happening, I wonder how long it will be until,
Hi.
Whatchamacallit.
Is that your
alt? That's it. That is my alt. So go ahead and take my alt out.
Well, if... Why are you taking me out then?
Well, because I need a target.
Okay. Well, your alt is done.
Is my alt done?
And soon you will be done.
Yeah. You've hit me twice. Okay. But now my alt is going to go buy some pony boxes.
Should I destroy a giveaway?
I got 0 gingerbread? Hey. What? What's up with that?
What? Hey?
Oh, major glitch. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, man. Okay, so I have to go buy some pony boxes. I can buy a few. Because we're going to give a few away. Okay, how much time until the minigame? That one says 6 days. Okay, let's run over to this frost bridge. And see... I want to know. Hello, everyone. We are here. We are checking out these Shetland ponies this morning. And hopefully the new game. Oh, major lag. Are you getting lag?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. It has, like, crashed. Or at least it felt like it crashed. 8 minutes still. Okay. Still 8 minutes. 8 minutes. So let's go buy some ponies, shall we? Ponies, where are you? Ponies? There they are. Okay, and there was a vehicle and furniture too. So we got a lot to check out today.
What, did your new vehicle?
Yeah. Okay, so Junior, where are you?
1 second, I'm gonna take the minigame lift.
I'm waiting for you.
Or should I just teleport to you? Here, I'll teleport to you.
Okay.
Here I am.
Okay, and so my alt is gonna come in and buy some pony boxes. Buy some pony boxes.
Ooh.
There we go. And I can buy one more. There we go. And now I can trade them to
That's the new vehicle.
Okay, well, just a sec. Just a sec.
Okay. I'm just looking at it.
Okay, well, we have to...
Yeah, I'm just looking.
Okay. That's good. Just give me 1 sec. We gotta... We have to do these pony boxes here.
Let's see how much is this. Okay. I can afford it.
How much is it?
The vehicle?
Yeah.
Well, it's a candy snowmobile.
A candy snowmobile?
It's 30,000.
30,000. Okay.
Can I go in?
Are you going to go buy it?
Yeah, I'm buying it.
It's so cute. It is so cute. That's awesome. Okay. And then after we play the ice bridge game, frost bridge, then we have to give away a pony box. And then we also have to check out all the new furniture. There is a ton of new furniture to check out.
Let's see here. Well, the wheels spin too.
Yeah?
That's a little peppermint spin.
Oh! Okay, where are you? I have to come see. Yeah. Friends, where are you? Where are you? Junior, there you are.
No.
I want to come see you. Hey, come back.
Oh, 1 second, I'm coming.
Yum. Well, it's awesome. Okay, let's look at this. Where are you?
I'm coming back.
Can I sit on it too?
No, it's one person. It's a one-seater.
Oh, it's awesome. It's really cool. It's really cool. I really like it. I want one. Somebody got a white Shetland pony. Congratulations. Wow. They got a white Shetland pony. Nice. You got a white on your first try. That's awesome. Yes, we still have to open the advent calendar door. Has anybody done that? What is it today?
What? Spoilers.
What is it today? Is it something good?
You're actually taking spoilers?
What is it? Is it good?
Well, I guess I should go do that.
Okay. What? The advent calendar?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll teleport to you if you get over there.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to teleport to Junior.
Don't teleport to me right now. I'm all over the place.
You're all over the place. Okay, well, I guess I can, ice skate then while I wait for you. Tell me when you're there. I'm going to try to collect some gingerbread now that we've spent so much on these pony boxes. So yeah, we're going to give away a few boxes today here in a little bit. But I'd like to play the Frostbridge first. I'd like to play the Frostbridge.
The Frostbridge.
Yeah, check that out.
All right, let's see here. And today's prize is gingerbread refined disc.
Okay, well, wait. We have to do our thing.
Yeah, don't teleport to me right now. I'm trying to take a picture.
Oh, too late.
Bro!
Well, you said it too late. You said it after. There, I'm not there anymore.
Well, you can teleport.
Did you get it?
Well, I'm going to. There we go. That's a good shot.
Okay. He has to do a screenshot. Alright.
You can come on.
Okay, I'm coming up now. A wreath flying disc.
Gingerbread wreath.
Gingerbread wreath flying disc.
You forgot the gingerbread.
That's a long way up, that one. That one was a long way up.
It's in the mill, yeah.
That one was a long way up. All right. We got to be getting close for this game. We have to be getting close for this new game. I'm really excited. I want to check out this new game. I want this new game. I think that's going to keep us super busy now, like between the three games. Oh, Frostbridge! Here we go.
I'm teleporting.
Here we go. Okay. Let's do this.
So it's kind of, it seems like the Squid Game glass tile.
Is it? Okay. I have no idea what to do. Oh, man. Who's going to be our fearless leader? We need a fearless leader so we can all follow you. Or is this like an individual game?
Well, it's going to be a cooperative.
Yeah.
It would be hard to do individual.
Oh, is that? Okay.
Very hard.
3, 2, 1. Here we go. What do we do? I don't know what to do. Be brave and find the safe way to the end. To the gingerbread. Ah! Okay, Junior, I died.
Well, you have an extra life.
Ah! Oh, I'm almost there! I was so close. I was two tiles away. Oh. You made it? Congratulations.
But what about us?
Congratulations, guys. Did you make it to the end? Did you make it to the end, Junior?
Yeah.
Did you? Congratulations. I didn't.
You had to guess correctly to get another life.
Well, no, you have to get the diamond to get another extra life.
You have to guess correctly to get another life.
Oh, well. I can see how that one is going to be tricky.
I'd say play that one on your own.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That one was fun. You haven't been here in a while? Well, welcome back. We're glad you're here. We are glad you're here. Very glad. All right. So, is it time to give away a pony box?
Yeah, I see some.
Or is it time to check out the furniture? because there is new furniture. What are we doing there, Junior? Your call. Furniture or pony box? I have six.
Whoa, how about pony box?
All right. So, guys, type something in the YT chat. To be entered to win a pony box, and we will draw for a pony box in a few minutes here, and you guys can maybe win a pony box. So in the next couple of minutes, type something into the YT chat. There, see, just like Tanner. Yo. So type something in there. Type apples, bananas, whatever. There we go, because we would like to give away a couple of pony boxes today. There you go. See, you guys listen so well. This is wonderful. And I just keep hitting every penguin. I keep hitting every single penguin.
Every single penguin?
Yes. No. The link isn't working for you. Evil capybara, it's not working for you. Go to your settings.
Go to your settings, privacy. I'll show you real quick.
Okay, so
go into your settings.
We'll just have it on Junior's screen for a sec, and he's gonna show you.
Why did you switch it off?
Okay, there we go.
Okay, so go here. To your settings, click privacy, scroll all the way down, and then who can make me a member of their private server? Set that to friends.
Mm-hmm.
Or if you're over 13, set that to everyone.
And if you're under the age of 13, type in your Roblox username and we will get you in.
Yeah, like mom will friend you and then.
Yes.
So set that to friends. Or everyone.
So, in the meantime, we are going into the Neon Cave. So everyone, come to the Neon Cave. I find getting into the Neon Cave very difficult on ice skates. No. There we go. I did it. We're going to make a neon elk, thanks to Crystallix.
So guys, keep on typing stuff into the chat.
Yeah. Type stuff into the chat. While we make a neon elk.
Type hype into the chat. Like, I don't know.
You can type anything you want. So we are at the neon cave.
Yes, that counts, summer duck.
There you go. Okay. Here we go. I gotta find these elks. Let me find it. And
no, just. You don't have to click it, just click the thing.
Place my pet. There's one. Here we go. Full grown. There's two. There's three. Here we go.
Four.
We're making a neon elk, guys. Ah! I'm so excited. We're Ta-da. Making a neon elk. Oh!
Oh, wait. Buddy, don't get any RGB box.
No, I didn't have a neon task. I just wanted to make it. Because I have a age up a neon task.
Mm.
Oh, he's awesome. Let's check him out. Oh, he's cool. There's so much neon. What do you guys think? He's cool. Oh, he's really cool. Make it rideable. No. I'm going to keep it pure right now.
Yeah, keep it pure for
right. Yeah, I'm going. But thank you. Yeah, I'm going to keep them pure.
Alright. Once again, type your name into the YT chest.
Yeah. He's not for trade. I'm hoping to have a mega elk by the end of this adventure.
Type anything into the YT chat.
So name it prongs.
Just to make sure you're entered, we have 10 people in this giveaway right now.
Yeah, I am hoping to have a mega elk. And a mega elk and hopefully a mega Shetland pony, but yeah, that would be a lot of pony boxes.
Ready to draw it?
How many entries do we have?
We have 10.
10? Hey, let's do it.
Alright, so I'll switch to my screen.
Let's do it. Switching to Junior's screen.
So, da-da-da, and here we go.
Here we go.
Roll it. Cecil Kaliva.
Cecil Kiva, congratulations. Type in your Roblox username.
Into the YT chat.
And you will get yourself a pony box. I will go over to the pony box area. So congratulations. So Evil Capybara, were you able to get in?
No, he said that.
Okay. I didn't...
Except my friend across. He snowballed the hamster.
Oh, okay. So I totally missed that. My apologies. My apologies.
So scroll up.
I will...
So scroll up.
I will. I was too busy making a neon. My apologies.
Well, thank you, Tanner, for the orangutan.
Okay, let me find the pony box area. Where is it? There it is. Okay, I am at the pony box area.
Why are you at the pony box area?
To give Cecil their... Cecil, can you type in your Roblox username?
Well, how about you...
Oh, I guess we can do snowball fight too.
Oh, I was about to say...
What?
I guess Mr... Evil Capybara, I am.
Yeah, I will.
So, yes, Cecil, come.
Okay, I will.
Type your name into the YT chat. If not, we're gonna have to roll it again soon.
Okay.
Don't worry, Evil Capybara. Did you accept Mr. Evil Capybara's?
I'm just Snowball Hamster.
Snowball the Hamster 77.
That's a cute name. I like that name.
Well, your screen's not interesting. How about we switch it to my screen?
I thought I had it on your screen. There we go. There. And there. Okay. All right. Where is Max Dad? He is at work. So, Evil Capybara, you should be able to get in now. And Cecil.
Come on, Cecil.
Type in your Roblox username into the YT chat so we can get you your prize.
Calling up for Cecil.
Cecil. What's your last name? Cecil Kiva. There we go. Cecil Kiva. Yes, because I have a fully age up a neon. So... I am going to work on this elk. But I want to give away... Oh, we have to check out the furniture too.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, there's so much to do. This is awesome. I love this. Hey, Snowball the Hamster. Hi. Hi. Yay. Yay, you're here. Awesome.
Well, I'm going the wrong way.
So, awesome. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. All right. Okay, so should I go to my house? I guess I should go to my house, hey?
Well, I'm going to my house.
You're okay, are we going to check out the furniture?
Yeah.
Okay. So let me know when you're there, and I will teleport to you. Oh, man. So Cecil Kiva, we still need your Roblox username. In the YT chat. Cecil Kiva. Okay, so let me know when you're at your house, and I am going to teleport to you.
Here.
Are you there?
1 second.
Oh, you're switching houses. Okay.
There we go, I'm here.
Okay. Here we go. Alright, let's check out this new furniture. I'm gonna have to buy 5 of these furniture when I go to my house.
What is that?
Because I have a furniture task.
Okay, so let's see.
Let's check out this furniture. I'm excited. Okay.
Oh, candy wall.
A candy wall?
Yeah, no, not the one I'm getting.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's cool.
Candy tower.
Okay.
Small present.
A small present, okay. What are the prices like?
Well, the wall?
Yeah.
195.
Okay.
And 200 for the tower.
Okay.
The present is 20.
Okay, well, that's pretty good. Oh, that's cute.
This is 24.
That, okay, I like that. I like that a lot.
We've got a large present, which is 30.
Okay.
We've got a lollipop light.
They already have something like that.
No, they don't.
Yeah, they do, because I have them in my house.
Okay. Cherries.
Royalty Beast Megan, if it is you, Cecil, you need to type it in the YT chat. That way we know the prize goes to the right person. Thank you. Oh, is that Mound? One of them?
Yeah.
That's cool.
There's this cherry mound, and then there's a candy cane.
Oh, I like the candy cane.
Can I make it red?
Yeah, make it red. Definitely.
And then we've got a mineshaft pet bed.
Oh, sweet. Okay, Royalty Beast Megan. I can give you your there. Pony box.
And then we've got like 2 mineshaft beds over here.
Okay, give me 1 sec. Oh, those are cool. Okay, how much are those?
185.
185?
Yeah.
Okay, each?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's it.
So there's lots of stuff. I thought they would come out with tables and chairs as well. Interesting. There we go. Royalty Beast Megan is Cecil Kiva. So congratulations, you got your pony box. Yay. Awesome. Awesome. Hello, Kara. You're welcome.
No, I might need to add a candy land to this
place. Yeah, I know. Now I want to go to my house and build some stuff.
One second, I'm just going to take my elevator real quick. That doesn't really work.
You blocked off your pathway.
Yes, I did.
So now we're trapped in your house.
No, you're not. I just took it down. I'm going to sell all these things.
Oh, cool. Cool. Oh, gingerbread. Gingerbread time. Ice skating time. All right. So that ice bridge game should be coming up again here right quick. Because I missed out on the...
No, I want to build.
I missed out. Your best ice skating time is 31 seconds? That's insane.
How? Teach me your ways.
No kidding.
Teach me your ways.
Whoa. I have a minute 35. Yeah, like, I am not good at ice skating at all. How do you get that house? That is the island house that Junior has. That is the island house. And yes, it's still available, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're capping. Yeah, I don't know. Junior has, like, what, 54? Or 55 or something? It's really low, anyways. My best time is, like, a minute and a half.
55.096.
So, yeah, I think I got down to, like, a minute 27 last year. So, but not, I've never gotten under a minute. And that was playing all season last year. And so you will see, maybe I'll do better this year. Maybe we'll see. I don't know. I'm more concerned about the gingerbread than getting a fast time. So you can tell. What's important to me. I'm more concerned. Whoa! 31, 38, 35, 34, 36, 40, 47. Wow!
Oh, wait, Frostbridge. Frostbridge.
How do they get so fast? That's amazing!
Now lots of people are falling over.
Amazing. Your best time is a minute 40. Yeah, mine is, I think, a minute 39 so far this year. Dad and Junior are convinced I can get to 59 seconds.
Well, or a minute. Or a little over a minute.
So, we will see. I'm not so hopeful. So, if I go collect the gingerbread and then do a time thing, I think I would do a lot better.
And yeah. Here we go.
We were all hoping for a Christmas tree. Again, no Christmas tree. Okay, what do we do here? Be brave. Find the way to the gingerbread. Okay, who's going to go first?
I am. No!
Okay.
Let me go. Let me go for next. Let me go next. Please, let me go next. Ah! No, let me go next!
Ah! I fell.
I think I got there first. Please say I got there first.
Ah! I fell again!
Second, I got there first.
I think somebody got there at the same time I did. Like, I was almost there. I think somebody else got there just before you.
But I got first.
So.
I jumped on it first.
That's okay.
No, it's not okay. I need to test.
Okay, I gotta talk to this Amka, this dog or wolf or whatever it is. Hey, don't move. The ice is so fragile it might crack under you. But it's so fun to slide around on. Now you gotta find the way to safety with your team. Okay. And trust that together you'll get to the end. I haven't made it to the end yet. Don't be shy. I know you can lead the way. And bravery always gets rewarded. Go and watch your feet. Okay.
Now go.
Go. Be gone.
No, they didn't say be gone.
Who has a portable tent? Junior does.
I do.
Oh, it's an Arctic fox. Okay.
Yeah, it's an Arctic fox.
Okay. Oh, it's a winter wolf.
Oh, I remember I built this.
I love this Irish elk that now it is neon. What should I name him, guys?
Bob.
Did they fix the snowman?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sad. We can't kick him around anymore. Oh, I quite enjoyed that. How sad is that, hey? I liked kicking the snowman around. Prongs. Should I name the elk Prongs?
I mean, if you want to. Someone says Sven.
Oh, Sven. The Marauders. Oh, that'd be cute. Yes, Tanner is doing all Harry Potter references. Yeah, Tanner likes his Harry Potter.
I'm finally using the bunker that I almost never use.
You made a bunker?
Yeah.
In what house?
In my island house.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, we have to see your bunker.
I made it for the black hole event.
But, oh, that's right, too!
But apparently it was pointless.
I think I have an evil dash hound. What are we trading, Ainsley?
I mean, like, it does kind of look like a bunker from the outside, doesn't it? Doesn't it, Mom? Like,
it does.
Like, it has that trapezoid shape.
Are you looking for a full grown?
And lots of this stuff doesn't even run with power. It runs with torches.
Cool.
And I can't turn off. Uh-huh.
Oh.
And I have a firefly lamp right at the...
It's all good. Let's do that. Name him Celtic.
Celtic?
It's a traditional Irish name from the Scottish and Irish culture. Love it.
Do you think you'll do that?
I don't know.
Name him Celtic.
I like Celtic. You gotta go. You'll be back in 20 to 30 minutes. Okay.
We'll see if we're still on by then.
We should be.
Yeah.
Because we have to give away another pony box.
Oh, yeah. When will we give away another pony box?
You gotta give away another pony box.
Yeah, when will we give away another pony box?
Soon. Oh, you're making a mega. Sweet. Good stuff. Well, I'm glad I could help. Oh, Junior's now busy building.
Well, I remember I forgot that I was building like a Gryffindor room over here.
Oh. Yeah, see, all these kids, they're into
Harry Potter.
I haven't even moved my house. Oh my gosh.
How about that?
Yeah, so how about I put my house in the right spot? I was running to my house and I'm like, where's my house? It's not there. There we go.
Ta-da.
You love Harry Potter? Yeah, we like Harry Potter in this house too. Okay, see? Look. We have lollipop lamps already.
Well!
I bought those like a long time ago. Yeah.
We don't talk about that. I always say that for some reason.
So, interesting. But now I can put up some candy canes. Let's put up some candy canes. Edit house. Stuff.
Winter.
I want one of those. Let's put that. Because I need five furniture thingies.
Thingies?
Yeah.
What is a furniture thingy?
You know, like the furniture. I need.
I'm not sure if a furniture thingy is what it's called.
It is. That's the official name. That's the proper name.
Really?
Yeah. That's the official. The official name. It's a furniture thingy. You know. Because that's what I see. That's what I call it.
Guys, it's not a furniture thingy, not just furniture anymore.
No, that's right. It's not just furniture.
It's a furniture thingy.
That's right. Don't you guys love that? Okay, we gotta turn that. Oh, can we change the color? Where's red? Where's red? There, yay! Yeah, so we gotta fix this. So now I need three more things. I need to do three more things. You know, three more furniture thingies. I'll have to put in some presents. Gotta put in some presents. That's for darn sure. Okay, and we need that one red too. Okay. And then we need some prezzies. We need some prezzies. There's one there. And let's put prezzy over here. Yeah, prezzies. There we go. Oh, we need one here too. We need a prezzy here.
A prezzy?
A prezzy. Oh, snowball fight. There we go. Snowball fight!
And then that means next mini game it's Frost Bridge.
Can you help me edit? Probably. You need to build on somebody's builder's thing. Sure. I can add you to my builder board or whatever it's called.
Builder board?
Yeah!
What the heck is a builder board?
See, I'm using all the official
what is
words.
A builder board?
So after this snowball fight, we need to give away another pony box. I have made the decision. Pony box time after this snowball fight. Or as I like to say, gingerbread fight.
Bro, it's not even a... What's gingerbread involved with this?
Well, you win gingerbread.
Yeah, you win gingerbread.
I'm like so not good at this. I'm only good when I'm playing against my alts.
I hopefully won't die.
Oh, you and I are on the same team. Oh, man.
If I die, I'm blaming it on you.
Did you die?
Yeah, I blame it on you. I don't know why, but I just do.
You're blaming me? Well, I'm dead now.
I'm just running away. I just ran over to my house, no questions asked.
I had one hit. That's pretty good.
Is it?
Oh, sure. Okay, so when the game is over, then we gotta give away a... I was gonna say gingerbread box! Everyone, I'm like, oh my god.
In the chat, make sure... Type something.
Yes, to win a pony box.
To win a pony box.
Yeah.
How many viewers do we even have?
10.
Right now? 10?
Yeah, we're doing good.
All right,
but most people, like, a lot of kids are at school. It's all good. You don't have to apologize. It's all part of the game. It's all part of the game. It's all fun. Don't worry.
Okay, so.
But yeah, type something in the chat if you want to win a pony box.
Yep.
Because I have pony boxes to give away.
Yeah.
I want to.
Bot should pick up your name if you're typing in the chat.
Holidays. No school. Are you already on school holidays? School ended 3 hours ago. Sweet. Good.
I have no school today.
Well, we'll see.
I have no school today.
Yeah. We might be able to squeeze in some school.
Shush.
No, you just have to work twice as hard tomorrow.
Huh? What?
Yes, you had holidays at the start of November. So are you off for a whole month? Are you off until after Christmas? Or do you celebrate Christmas?
Or what?
Wow. When do your kids finish, Kara? That's what I'm curious about. That's what I'm curious about, because kids here in our city go until the 23rd. You celebrate Christmas, yes, so do we. We put our tree up yesterday. We put our Christmas tree up yesterday. Tanner, you're not a kid. Oh. I thought you were a teenager. I did. You're already on a holiday. Well, that's awesome. That's awesome. All right. Huh. I can go ice skating again. I'm going to go ice skating again. Get some more gingerbread. Spent all my gingerbread on pony boxes. Yeah, Junior's almost a teenager. It's kind of scary.
Scary.
It is. You're almost a teenager. Early spring, you'll be a teenager. Officially. Okay, guys, type something in the chat to win that pony box.
Yep, we're giving away a pony box.
Type anything in the chat. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas.
Anything?
Merry Kwanzaa.
What?
Yeah.
Merry Kwanzaa.
Happy Kwanzaa, I guess it is. Happy Hanukkah. Whatever you want to put. Yeah. Yes. I am so focused, or trying to be focused, on this ice game. What are you doing, Junior? You're so quiet over there.
I'm still building.
You're still building. Okay, so my question, does the furniture cost bucks or gingerbread?
It costs bucks.
Cost bucks, okay. That's good.
If it was gingerbread, that means it would be limited time.
Oh, that's true. That's true. Okay, I never thought of it that way. True enough. True enough. Oh, camping. Where's my horse? Oh, elk.
Where's your horse?
My horse elk. You know, my horse elk.
What the heck is a horse elk?
It's a horse elk. Happy St. Andrew's Day. When is St. Andrew's Day? Feliz Navidad, yes.
Feliz Navidad. I want to get copyright striked.
Yeah. So, how many entries we got?
We have six.
Six? Let's see if we can get a few more.
Okay, type something into a YT chat.
Yep. Let's see if we can get two or three more. I want to see two or three more.
Mom wants to see more out of you guys.
Did you switch it so mods can enter too?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
I sure did.
Good. Okay. I should type something.
Oh, do you want to enter?
Watch that. Makx, Mom, you won a pony box. Woo!
If that happens,
all right. Because, yes, we need to give away another pony box. Oh, gingerbread. Gingerbread appeared on the lake. I want to. Okay. Then I guess it's going to be snowball fight time next, right? Snowball fight. All right.
Oh, it's going to be Frost.
Yes, Frostbridge. Sorry. Yep. So that'll be coming up here right away. We're going to have to figure out the timing of how often everything is.
I think it's like the first 30-ish minutes, like, the game appears.
So, because it was, what, every 10 minutes for the snowball fight before?
10 minutes?
Was it 10 minutes?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Like, it's now every 20 minutes.
Now it's every 20 minutes.
But we still have a game every 10 minutes.
Yes. Between Frostbridge and... Okay. All right, let's roll it. Let's roll it for...
Let's roll it?
Yeah. I want to give away a pony box.
Okay, so we have 6 people
here. Sounds good.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wait. I have to put it on your screen.
Go.
Go.
It's Quilly. A-E-S Quill.
Oh, they're the one that said I should name the my elk the Irish Scottish name.
Alright, so
so what is your
type your Roblox username into the chat.
That's you! Okay. So what is your Roblox username so we can get you your pony box? And are you in the server? Roblox username is... Are you in the server?
Oh yeah, he's in.
They're in?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Frostbridge. Okay, we have to wait till after Frostbridge.
All right, so congratulations.
Congratulations. Okay, I will get you your pony box right after Frostbridge.
See, he's like right here.
Mm-hmm. Sweet.
Imagine if I use a grappling hook.
They got a candy cane in their mouth. I wish I had a candy cane in my mouth.
Then get a candy cane to shove in your mouth.
I like candy canes. We need to buy some candy canes. We don't have any.
Get a candy cane to shove in your mouth.
All right, here we go. All right, who's going to be our fearless leader?
Me. I want to be the fearless leader.
Okay. Oh, man.
Here we go. No.
Okay.
Oopsie daisies.
Ah!
You...
I died.
Why?
I died.
You?
I died again.
You led me into death.
Why? I died. Oh, well. I haven't passed that game yet. That one will take some practice.
That it's your fault that I died. One.
Why? Because you were following me?
Yeah.
Don't follow me.
Well, we both guessed that platform. Oh, so well, there you go. I'm blaming it on you.
Oh, well. Yeah, that's fine. You can blame it on me.
So now you have to give me Robux.
Okay.
You have to buy our To The Makx shirt.
I have to give Junior some Robux now.
You have to buy all the To The Makx shirts that I have.
Okay. All right, now I can finish. I have to give them their pony box. Where am I going?
Yeah, where are you going? Where are you going? That's a good question.
All right, I am going to the pony box area. And I have to give them their pony box. There they are. I see you. I'm coming. Well, let's give you your pony box. Pony box. There we go. Trade. And pony box. There you are. You're welcome. Cool. You had us muted. Oh, don't do that.
Oof.
Don't do that.
Why can't they do that? Why can't they do that?
All right. And what are you up to? You're busy building. You're a builder bear. Are you a builder bear?
Who's builder bear?
All right. What's there? We go. Yay. Okay. So let's tell us what you're building.
Gryffindor room.
A Gryffindor room.
No, oh, I accidentally saw that one.
All right. Where's Tanner? Okay. Mm-hmm. There we go. So just doing a trade for Dad here.
A trade for Dad?
Yeah. So now I'll have to give all that to Dad. I will have to remember to give all that to Dad. Unless I keep it. I can keep it all, right?
What?
It's all for me, right? It's all for me. Yay! We did it. Well, actually, that was for Dad. So, I did that for Dad. He got dark brown. Is that the legendary? The dark brown?
No.
No, which one's the ledge? The light brown.
Yeah.
The light brown is the ledge. Okay. I want the white one. The white one is so cute. I'm going to open up a box. I want a white one. I want a white one. Light, please. Dark brown. Wah, wah. I wanted a white one. I wanted a white one. Oh, my poor elk is like sick and tired and needs a bath. Man, oh man. Not doing so good here. Alright, we gotta play some more games. I need to get some gingerbread. And I'm trying to take care of this elk. This is like, we're gonna be so busy now. So now we have three games. We have three games.
Yeah.
And
I wish like they would bring like that present shuffling game back.
I know, I liked that one. If you would like a pony box, we will be giving another one away in after the next mini game. So that will be what, after the next snowball fight?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, after the next snowball fight, you just have to type something into the YT chat and we will be giving another pony box away. Which is pretty sweet. Yeah. Oh, gingerbread. Sure. Let's go ice skating.
Soon you're going to be calling it gingerbread skating.
That's right. It's gingerbread skating. So yeah, we will be giving away two more pony boxes today. So we will do one after the next snowball fight. We will give one away. And then one after the Frostbridge. We will give another one away. So we will give away two more pony boxes today. So you guys have two more chances to win a pony box today. Because they are pricey. 14,000. They're pricey. What do you think, Junior? Do you think they're pricey?
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah. So, that's why we are going to help you guys out. We are giving away some pony boxes. So, if you want a chance to win a pony box after the next mini game, just make sure you type something in the YT chat. I am trying to ice skate and I am doing horribly. Absolutely horribly today. Mind you, I have somebody on my back. Does that change how you skate?
I don't know.
Yeah. It feels like it does. Mind you, I'm crashing into every single penguin too, so that does not help. That does not help at all. That does not help. I am terrible at this.
You'll get better.
Do you think so? Like, I don't know if there's any hope. Okay, snowball fight. Okay, so after the snowball fight, we are giving away a pony box. So make sure you type something into the YT chat. And go.
Type stuff into YT chat. Go.
Something into the YT chat, because after this, we will be giving away the pony box.
Should we give our previous winner like another chance of winning?
If you guys have already won, then no, unfortunately, okay. You cannot win again.
All right, then.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah. We gotta keep it fair.
Oh. I will not type anything, but he just did.
See? Smart. Use the shovel to make a snowball.
I mean, like, I can make you ineligible.
Hey.
I didn't hit you.
No, somebody else did. Somebody else hit me. Hey, guys. Cut it out. Hey. Yeah, take that. I got two hits. And I've been hit twice. I'm going to be hit a third time. Here, there, it's done. Oh, man.
Go.
I think my team is going to lose. Is your team winning?
Yes. But I just got out.
Sure, we can do that trade, Kara. I'll trade you a brown for a white. Sure.
Go.
Lift. Let's go. Did you win?
What?
Hey! I was on the winning team.
How?
I was on the winning team. Even though, like, I was, like, the first guy out.
How?
You need to rejoin Evil Capybara.
All right. So we draw?
Shall you draw?
Yeah.
Am I on your screen? I am on your screen.
All right. So let's.
How, do we have lots of entries?
You have six.
You have six? That's pretty good.
All right, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Trevi Coron.
Hey, Travaron, my little butterfly friend. That's my little butterfly friend. All right. Congratulations. So type in your Roblox username and we will get you your pony box. We will get you your pony box. So type in your Roblox username. And we will get you
your... They said yay.
Yay. There we go. Travaron 94. Perfect. Perfect.
Perfecto.
There they are. There they are. They're here. Trade.
I'm going to take my super fast snowmobile.
Oh, yeah. The new snowmobile.
Speed.
There you go. Congratulations. Congratulations. You won a pony box. I hope you get a legendary. I hope you get a light brown. I hope you get a light brown. I hope. I hope you get a light brown. And what's Junior up to now?
I go back into my house.
You went back into your house? What are you doing in your house? You building?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's very interesting.
Is it?
I'm building walls.
All right. And I needed to do a trade with... with Kara. Okay. Ah, no, that's Irish elk. They got a dark brown pony. Okay. They got a dark brown. You're at the school. All right. I missed the school task. I missed the school. All right, let's do a trade. Trade. Oh, I already have a trade. Okay.
Mom, can you believe this?
What?
There's a car in my bunker.
There's a car in your bunker? Oh my gosh, how did you do that?
Put two and two together.
What, did you just hatch it?
No.
Whatever. How did you get it in inside?
So you see.
How did you do that?
You can equip cars in Island House.
Really? Oh, that's right, you can. All right, thank you. Thank you for the white pony. All right, so... Now you can make a neon. You can work towards a neon there, Kara. Awesome. So we're going to give away one more pony box today.
After Frostbridge.
After the Frostbridge game. And then it will be time for us to sign off too.
Because what are we doing after? It's true. Again.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Stuff. But this update, I'm quite enjoying this update. Because now we have three games. Keeps you very, very busy. The pets, I absolutely love. I love all the different pets. What's your favorite pet now, Junior?
Ooh. I still like the ermine.
You still like the ermine?
And the elk.
Yeah, my favoritest, is that even a word, is the elk so far. I do like the strawberry bat dragon. But for me, it takes so long to age them up. I'm not that patient, unfortunately. I really try. Dad is much more patient aging up pets than I am. I need that double weekend. Like every weekend.
Imagine if it was every weekend.
That'd be so cool. Servers would crash like every weekend. I wish they had a Christmas tree too. A lot of people.
Well, they had a Christmas tree.
But that was like way before. But,
like, not you could this no longer year. Get it.
And then if you unequip it, it's gone.
Well,
right?
Like if you delete it, it's
yeah
done.
Yeah.
It's gone.
Oh, pizza shop, not hair salon. Where am I going? Pizza shop. I'm going to do pizza shop and then I'll go ice skating. Pizza shop and then ice skating.
Then maybe you can see the construction of my
yeah
thing.
Yeah, I guess this Christmas tree was like one of their first winter updates.
It was the first.
There you go. And we have seen one house that still has the Christmas tree.
Really?
Yeah.
We've seen one?
Yeah. Somebody has the original Christmas tree.
Someone's an OG.
Yeah. So, I don't remember who, but yeah, somebody. You started when the Aussie eggs came out. We started when the...
I started when the Aussies.
Okay.
Yeah, we're out. I remember, like, I got, like... Like, I gave some of Bandicoot.
Okay, yeah, it is Travaron. It is Travaron, the one that just got the pony box.
Yeah.
Yeah, got Frostbridge. Has the Christmas tree. That's what I thought. We started when the axolotls came out. So, last September. You started at the jungle egg. Sweet.
I'm coming.
You started in 2020. We started in 2021. I can't believe it is almost 2023. Can you guys believe that? A couple more weeks and then it's 2023.
All right, so you guys type stuff into the chat.
Yep. Because it is...
Yes, we do use alts to age up, actually.
We do what?
We use alts to age up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. For sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let me go first.
Okay. I'm going to follow you. Don't die. Don't die. Okay. Okay, somebody else go. Quick.
No, no!
Somebody else go. I'm following you. Ah! Okay. Quick, go. Go fast. Oh, yes. Yeah, oh, I jumped too soon. I was right there. And I jumped off.
Oh, you actually got the...
I got all the way to the end.
Don't worry, you actually got the prize.
Did I? I got all the way to the end, but I didn't make it onto that platform.
Don't worry, like, it said that you...
Oh! Okay.
It said you made it second, so...
Oh, man. Alright, guys, type something in the YT chat for your chance to win a pony box. This is our last pony box giveaway today.
I don't understand that game. It's so terrible.
So... I like following a big group. I'm quite enjoying that.
Yeah, but if you don't do much, you don't get much gingerbread.
So So, yeah. So, type something in the YT chat to be entered to win a pony box. We would like to give one more away today. One more pony box.
Yeah, we have 5 eligible people, but there's...
What's the command to enter?
Anything.
Type anything. Type absolutely anything into the YT chat. You can type Merry Christmas. You can type gingerbread.
You're entered, so...
Yeah.
Because you've typed something.
Yeah, you can type absolutely anything into the YT chat. Which is pretty sweet. You can type bananas, you can type macaroni, I don't know.
Cookies,
gingerbread, pony box.
Anything.
Yeah, you could spam the chat with, give me a pony box, and you would be entered. So, or you could spam the chat with, all I want for Christmas is my 2 front teeth.
What the heck?
Don't you know that song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do know that song, but yeah. Why would someone do that?
So when I'm finished ice skating, if I ever finish, we can give away the pony box.
Okay.
Because I'm not doing so hot here. Ah! I crashed. All I want for Christmas is you. Yeah, I like that Christmas song.
I do too.
That's a good one. All right, I think I got all the gingerbread. I think. Did I miss any? Let's see. Oh, camping.
No camping. I building only.
You're building only? Junior's too busy. You're not typing anything? Okay, that's fine.
Well, too bad. You're entered.
How many people are entered?
5. But that's not including, our previous 2 winners.
All right.
7 including our winners.
I will give you one more chance to, give you one more second here to enter. To see if you would like to win a pony box. For your chance to win your very own pony box.
Help me, how do I type? I can't type. Well, guess what you typed? You're entered.
You typed, you're entered. Yeah, that's pretty funny. I like that. Okay. And a huge thank you to CrystalX for helping me make this neon today. And our weekly giveaway winner of the Strawberry Bat Dragon was Pinky Style Gamer. So I'm going to go on this screen, but it is for the Strawberry Bat Dragon, not the 2,000 Robux. Dad did not change that, and I don't know how to change it. So, but Pinky Style Gamer, congratulations. You won the Strawberry Shortcake Bat Dragon. Congratulations. So, contact us and we will get you your Strawberry Shortcake Bat Dragon. All right. Are we ready, Junior? It looks like we have a few more entries there.
Well, we have 5.
Excellent.
Okay, 3.
Let me switch my screen. There we go. We have to make sure it's on Junior's screen.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go. It is.
Do nothing but ball.
Hey. They're the ones that couldn't type. Congratulations.
So... do nothing but ball. Type your Roblox username into the chat.
Yes, and we will get you your pony box. We will get you your pony box. So type your Roblox username into the chat.
There you go.
Oh, Jarius. Yeah, I think Jarius is here.
Jarius.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, I think they're here. Congratulations.
Yeah, there you go, Jarius.
I'm in my house right now. I'm just going to do a task real quick. And then I'm going to go to the hair salon. Oh, Jarius teleported to me. Very good. Where are you? I don't see you. There you are. Is that you? It is. Trade. Gifts. There you go. Awesome. Congratulations. You won a pony box.
Pony box.
There we go. Congratulations. Yay. Sweetness. Awesome. All right. Well, guys, this update has been awesome. Oh, they're going to open it. What'd they get? Oh, dark. Oh, dark brown. Okay. Not the light brown. The light brown is the... Oh, you can make a neon now. Awesome. Okay. Well, this update has been awesome. I love this week 2 update. What do you think of the Frostbridge?
It's very cool.
It is. It's super cool. And we've got the new furniture. And we've got a new vehicle. What else do we have this week? The pony boxes. So, yeah.
Stuff.
Lots of stuff. So, make sure to keep playing this winter update. And we will see you guys next time. We will probably be back this weekend. Possibly tomorrow, but for sure this weekend. All right, guys, and we will see you soon. Bye.
Bye-bye.